to Sick Trends,
the comeback episode.
We apologize deeply for the huge lack of sick trends for 3 whole months.
Anyways, now for the actual sick trends.
I'm Eric.
And I'm Alex. The first sick trend for this episode is the most popular movie.
The most popular movie currently in theaters is Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. This movie is a sci-fi slash action flick about Peter Quill and his fellow Guardians and how they are hired by a powerful alien race, the Sovereign, to protect the precious batteries from invaders.
When it is discovered that Rocket has stolen items they were sent to guard, the Sovereign dispatch their armada to search for vengeance. As the Guardians try to escape, the mystery of Peter's parentage is revealed.
Next up is the most popular song, which is I'm the One by DJ Khaled, featuring Justin Bieber, Quavo, Chance the Rapper, and Lil Wayne. It is coming in at 128.8 million views and over 2.1 million likes.
Next up is the top app. The top app is Messenger. What this app is basically a Facebook communicator. It has 1 billion downloads. Lastly, the popular TV show.
The most popular TV show is American Gods. A recently released ex-convict Shadow meets a mysterious man who calls himself Wednesday and who knows more than he first seems to about Shadow's life and past. That is all the time we have for Sick Trends. I'm Merrick.
And I'm Alex.
Hope you all enjoy it, and we'll be back next time. Bye!